Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 629. And today we have a 1 vs 2 request sent in by SuperFox89. He wanted to see Terumi Hazama go up against Charizard and Chuck Norris here. So let's see if Hazama can get a win here today. I highly doubt it. Is Charizard and Chuck Norris looking for a win? Charizard hungry for a win. Let's see what he does as Hazama attacks him there. Charizard rushes off, does a hyper fly attack. Charizard rushes right in there, Chuck attacking Hazama as well. And down goes Hazama in about 8 seconds there as Charizard barfs him up. Apparently didn't like how he tasted there. Well, let's see what happens in round two. Charizard, Chuck just rushing in there, attacking Hazama. Hazama putting up his defense, gets eaten up there. But Charizard, to undigest him, decides to fly around, use a super fly attack. Hazama doing whatever he can to mount some sort of offense, stay alive. Nope. Charizard eating everybody, Chuck Norris included here. Looks like he just plans to digest and have a happy meal to finish this one off here. Well, that's going to be the end of Hazama when he decides to barf him up here. It looks like, yep, that's it. Charizard having some stomach pains as he eats his partner in Hazama, but he gets the win in this one. Well, let's see if this will eventually load out or transition out here. Well, no, we're just going to go ahead. Yeah, there we go. Charizard celebrates the win there. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request here, SuperFox89. Everybody else who watches this one as well, stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 630.